India's top secret defense program you never heard of, Project Durga. India's DRDO is focusing on a new age tech, the Directed Energy Weapon Space, called as DEW. The DRDO has initiated a project, Directionally Unrestricted Ray-Gun Array, or Durga 2, which is a 100 kilowatt lightweight DEW. The DEW is based on energy from a laser, microwaves, or particle beams, which transmit little force at a speed of light, over 300,000 kilometers per second. These are the high precision weapons that can defy the gravitational and atmospheric forces. The efficiency of the DEW weapon was recently proved by the Israeli Iron Domes. Scientists say this weapon system is said to be integrated with sea, air, and land-based platforms. Project Durga will be a key asset to the Indian Armed Forces in achieving an air defense capabilities. The most challenging part of this project is the complexity of the energy generation on such a large scale within the system. While DRDO of India has tested a 1 kilowatt laser weapon which hit a target 250 miles away. The full prototype of Durga will be one of the most crucial projects to watch out for in 2023. Ocean Surveillance Ship. India's DRDO has recently launched Ocean Surveillance Ship called the VC-11184, which was constructed at the Hindustan Shipyard Limited at Visakhapatnam of India. The VC-11184 will be operated by the Indian Navy and the NTRO and will be equipped with an acoustic equipment, underwater listening devices, and other extensive suites of navigation, communications, command and control. It goes through a sea trial. Once ready, it will be used for tracking ballistic missiles and enemy submarines. Secret Nuclear City. A leading US foreign policy journal in 2015 alerts that India is building a top secret city to produce thermos nuclear weapons, which would upgrade the country as a nuclear power and unsettle its two major neighbors, Pakistan and China. Foreign Policy magazine alerts that India started building the secret city in Challakere in Karnataka of India's state, which when it is completed in 2017, would be the subcontinent's largest multi-run complex of the nuclear centrifuges, atomic research laboratories, and weapons and aircraft testing facilities like the US Area 51 military base. This secret city is called as an Aeronautical Test Range, or the ATR. It is being operated by the Defense Research and Development Organization of India, or the DRDO. It is being said that the nuclear scientists are secretly working here day and night. The magazine also claims that India is using this facility to make thermonuclear weapons. But another more controversial ambition, according to the retired Indian government official and the independent experts in the London and Washington, said this place is to give India an extra stockpile of enriched uranium fuel that could be used in the new hydrogen bombs, also known as the thermonuclear weapons, substantially increasing the explosive force of those in its existing nuclear arsenal, the investigative report said. Experts say that this project will include the future of nuclear facilities, atomic research laboratories, nuclear weapons, and aircraft testing. Thus, the main purpose of this project are the expansion of the nuclear research, the production of the fuel of the India's nuclear reactors, and supply of nuclear fuel for new submarines and nuclear power plants. India's close neighbor China and Pakistan would see this move as a provocation, or maybe not. Experts say they might respond by ratcheting up their nuclear firepower. The report does not contain any official response from the Indians or the US government, but has quoted several unnamed officials and retired government officials for the story, according to the Indian news media Economic Times. The city of India, Mysore, is being monitored continuously, a former White House official has been quoted as saying in the report. But a lengthy investigation by the Center of the Public Integrity, or the CPI, including the interviews with the local residents, military officers, senior and retired Indian scientists connected to the nuclear program, and foreign experts and intelligence analysts has verified the existence of this secret city in India. Cauvery Marine Gas Turbine. While India is producing a propulsion system for the unmanned aerial vehicles and the weapon platform along with the long-range weapons delivery system, like the cruise missile system, what remains is an indigenously developed marine engines for the warships. Global original equipment manufacturer has refused to supply these engines for strategic applications. So far, India has succeeded in building marine gas engine propulsion by converting the core of its indigenous Cauvery gas turbine. The DRDO of India, the Gas Turbine Research Establishment, has developed a 12 megawatt KMGT engine as a derivative of Cauvery aero engine. The KMGT demonstrated its performance on a testbed at the Naval Dockyard in Visakhapatnam of India. The KMGT project is crucial as the Navy is planning to build 200 Navy ships indigenously, which will require such marine engines. Kali. Indian scientists are working on a kiloampere linear injector known as Kali. It is designed to work in such a way that if an enemy missile is launched in the Indian direction, it will quickly emit powerful pulses of relativistic electron beams and destroy the target in no time. Unlike laser beams, it does not bore a hole in the target but thoroughly damages the onboard electronic system. Scientists say that it can potentially be used as a beam weapon. Bursts of microwaves packed with gigawatts of power, 1 gigawatt is 1000 million watts, produced by this machine when aimed at an enemy missile and aircraft, will cripple the electronic system and computer chips and bring them down right away. According to the scientists, the Kali is far deadlier than the laser weapons that destroys by drilling holes since this process consumes time. Its efficiency has pushed the Indian scientists to look forward to inventing a high-power microwave gun to destroy incoming aircraft and missiles based on same method. So what do you think? How many of these secret weapons programs you never hear of? Post your comments below, and if you like this video, please give a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. And thanks for watching. This is WC Daily. Think big, think different. Bye.